All right. This started a fresh video. The other video expanded. Other video time expanded, so it's just a fresh start. Yeah, this is a little piece of limestone right there. There's a shale. Now this pool, this is where we're walking. Looking for brightly colored little spheres. That would be the odd stray pearl. And I say the odd stray pearl because they come up from the river, from the bottom of the harbor, from the Bay of Fundy itself. There's another parasite-ridden shell. There. Maybe you can see it. Yeah, looks like it was eaten away. It is starting to come in a little bit, but nothing major. I at least got the front ravine done. And that's what you gotta watch out for. If you're wearing unlocked boots, oil rig boots, or anything else that's really super expensive, you don't want to walk in glass like that. Because it'd be a shame to wreck those boots. Another little ravine. I might be able to get to it just using these little steppy stones, but you gotta watch these rocks. The seaweed is slippery, and if there's any ice underneath the seaweed, it's doubly slippery. And if there's any algae under the seaweed, that's like eel skin. Ravine number two. And there's a seagull enjoying the sun. Normally, there's a lot more seagulls around. That island, there's the Bay Fairies there. But that sandbar, that's Partridge Island. Oops, let's pick that up. That is sandbar. That's usually peppered white with a whole bunch of seagulls. I don't know what's going on with them today. I don't mind if this here falls. I have to. There we go. I don't mind if that falls. Everything in the pouches is already bagged up and waterproofed anyway. Too late for hit this spot. That's okay. All right. Well, let's see if there's anything here. I'm hoping there is. This is why this spot is good to look at. A lot of times it's just packed in with mud. There's more of that old-fashioned glass. All right, let's walk up here. This is where you gotta be careful. This is all just rock ridge, covered with seaweed. Just a bunch of rock ridges, a deep pocket. This camera's starting to get pretty cool in this wind. Yeah, it's a small area, but it's been amazing to actually look back in the videos and see all the artifacts and fossils that washed up here. Paradise. Those are eiders right there. They're black heads with the white sides. Those are eider ducks. You can probably see the seagulls. Oh, excuse me. There's the seagulls flying around at the stern of the Bay Ferries. They're looking for fish, stirred up by the engines of the ferry. Goodness. Sorry about that. That was my stick falling again. Ships that come in here. They're a lot bigger than that ferry, and they're really, really impressive to see. That new sound is the yellow pilot boat coming into view. Let's kill two birds with one stone. There's the eiders right out there at the calm eider line, and that's the yellow pilot boat. Yeah, those ducks arrived in the second week of February. They're preparing for spring. That's what they're doing. All right. Seagulls are massing around the pilot boat now. All right, that is enough of that. All right, I will see you online.